Oh my gosh, look at this insane life hack.